I understand the pressures of making ends meet. I grew up in a middle-class family.